178 new cases of the virus confirmed in Monroe County within the past 24 hours. Our positivity rate now stands at 2.9%, really not budging from that number so far. No new deaths to report today, but 215 people are in the hospital with COVID-19 right now in the Finger Lakes region. 47 of them are in the ICU.